वेलकम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश ग्रामर, लेसन नंबर 16, होमोनिम्स। वर्ड्स विच हैव द सेम साउंड एंड स्पेलिंग्स बट डिफरेंट मीनिंग्स आर कॉल्ड होमोनिम्स। सो स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाट दे आर टोल्ड ओवर हियर, सेम साउंड एंड सेम स्पेलिंग बट द डिफरेंट मीनिंग दे आर कॉल्ड होमोनिम्स। Read the following homonyms and see how they are used differently in these sentences. Now students, we will see some sentences. So first, fine. I am feeling fine today. Thank you. Here fine means well. Now next, fine. The driver had to pay a fine for breaking the traffic signal. Here fine means monetary compensation. So students, have you seen the difference in the both sentences? Here fine means I am fine today, and over here the driver breaks the traffic signal, so he has to pay some monetary compensation. Now second sentence, well, there is a lot of water in this well. Now here well is a source of drawing potable water. Next, well, I am not feeling well today. Here well refers to good, or in other words refers to someone who is feeling ill. Now next, third one, trunk. The police found a trunk of jewels. Here trunk refers to a box. Next, trunk. The elephant uses its trunk to pull down the branches. Here trunk is the nose of an elephant. So students, you can see over here the words are same and sounds are also same, but different meaning, and also the spelling is also same. Next sentence, fourth, bowl. There are fruits in the bowl. Here bowl is a container. So students, you keep the fruits in the bowl. Next, bowl. Raju loves to bowl while playing cricket. Here bowl refers to a term in the game of cricket. So students, have you understood this lesson, homonyms? Thank you.